video that was like lurking and suddenly surging at me as the computer tried to figure out how to get in the way. It's annoying. That was an interesting roadblock. The traffic's fascinating.
Did you see the way that Winnebago was like twitching and didn't know which way to go? Trying to block me? See how that one zipped up and made sure it got in my way?
I helped him. He clearly saw me coming and said, I could get killed here, yay! And then just threw himself in front of my car. And that's not something I want to do, but you know what? I'm being shot at. You know, if you want to do that, and that's obviously I'm not for assisted suicide, but if you're going to jump in front of my car and I can't stop anyway, well, I guess you got your way. You gotta live, people. You gotta keep living. Don't run in front of cars. Don't do stuff to yourself. And it's right about here that an evil man teleport in front of me and try to kill me. As the traffic tries to throw itself in my face. I did that just so they could show them I don't need their help. It's raining. I'm having enough problems. If there can be any question, the traffic just aggressively tries to stop you. We'll be right back.
See what's sending out them negative waves, did Moriarty?
The money's in the bank.
Thank you. eventually.
Okay, we did it. That one's going on the balance sheet for next quarter. Sure. Okay, you've done the hard part. Now deliver those goods undamaged, and we'll get paid in full. Huge. We got a sale. Great job out there.
Okay, we need you to take this route to the buyers. The cops will be trying to intervene, so we've allocated a big rig with scoop on the front to keep them off. Sound good? Great.
Thank you.
Deliver those goods undamaged, and we'll get paid in full. stop them.
Okay, before I pull this in, why is there $34,000 worth of damage on this? It got clipped with a few bullets. Hardly anything at all. It's an expensive headlight.
Okay, the work's been done. Take the car to the buyer and don't let another organization get in the way.
Yeah, I just added some white highlights because this was the big boys. We like the big boy burger guy thing. Some people may know that. Let's see, how much will the traffic lunge at me? really is. There is a place where you really get a confluence up here, as I recall. I'm shifting back and forth a little bit, trying to get so the computer can't predict where I'm going to set up. Not going that way. That's a trap.
Hello, rabbit.
All right. Oh, that's true. This is in the Ford, so we wouldn't be doing the... Oh, we could do the same blue anyway, what the hell. Test it on this one. That's more of a dark blue... with the lime green pearlescent. There you go, Riptide Blue.
I can still work as a brake
case. And let's see, spoilers, GT wing. Let's do it to remove. Which still gives you the effect of a spoiler better than the stock spoiler, which makes no sense, but we'll live with it. Oh, they've got the new customs in there too now. Kind of works, but can you get a lime green? Yeah. No. There we go.
Okay, the work's been done. Take the car to the buyer and don't let another organization get in the way.
And there's another organization getting in the way. ETR1, I should be able to lose them. I mean, not in a straight line as much. Look how that car just leaped across three lanes to try to block me. In an impossible fashion. Look at that one. I mean, it's just... Rockstar, look, I know what you're trying to accomplish here, but it's just annoying. It doesn't enhance gameplay. It doesn't increase the immersion. It's just annoying. And it doesn't slow us down that much. I thought that he would get the race brakes with the performance enhancements. Come on. Oh, here they come again. That little shortcut ought to screw him up. Yep. Alright, this one was pretty profitable. $198,000. $158,000 or so when you finally, maybe $150,000 profit. And we should have.
Okay, we did it. That one's going on the balance sheet for next quarter.
Oh, let's do this. Put Sokka. We're good to go blowing it up as it's, you know, I don't know if you still have a cooldown, but certainly we started the cooldown at that point. Let's see, which one's closer? The terabyte? Yeah, let's do the terabyte. Straight shot right down to it. Cruising along. I wonder if I'm even got the mic in the right position today. This might be real quiet. I mean, I've got a little bit of a golf kind of voice going anyway. But here we are. He's about to try a 9-iron on the 15. Yes. You know, why would that burn everything? I don't know. It's pretty rare that I do CEO videos anymore. Top Range Roosevelt Valor.
Okay, get the car and bring it to the warehouse. And remember, you're gonna get a body shop bill for any damage.
Could be a bomb car. Could be the one where the people are... Seriously? Okay. The people are still with it and you have to shoot them all. So many options. This should be number 10, so we'll see. Well, we won't see right now. We're gonna do probably a couple more just to make sure. And then do another 10 on the other character just to make sure. Lock in. Because right now it's only Saturday, so I've got days to get another 10 cars on the other character. And since I won the podium vehicle, I can just switch over to that one and see if I can win two podium vehicles. In which case, that character would have two entity XFs, because I'd never get rid of my original. Too many good memories. The Roosevelt Valor. Not the quickest of the cars that you can pull down from here. But even if it's a bomb car, that's kind of okay, because you only have to keep so much speed. I mean, they make the reference to the movie Speed there. So, you actually have to drive it slower just so you don't run out of road is the trick to that. Why am I... Oh, it's in this one. Let's give the guy a little luck. Alright, we're gonna need to lose the cops. I hate this mission. I really, really, truly do. The best thing for me to do here, once I lose the cops, you can say drop down in front of him, you're just going to still end up in a chase. So what we're going to do is we're going to come down pretty close to where he's going, call in, I guess we could call in the XF if we really needed to. Services, Kostaka, return options. Vehicles, request personal vehicle.
Because that should be quick enough, even stock. Da-da-da-da-da-da. It's facing the wrong way, but... make sure you got the shoot him in the face option. Why does it keep changing my default gun there? Normally you set the AP and... good news is I think the Roosevelt Valor, you know, it has some big windows, so this should be easy to gun them. Last time I did this, I did it with the Karuma. Because then, you know, at least the police are shooting at you, you don't get hit, but... there he is. This is going to be tricky to get it right around here. Missed him. Hard to do that. Can I get him from the behind? We got him. Mine. Now we're in a much slower car. Thinking to ourselves, can we? Oh, that was really unlucky. Okay, if we can get it back close enough, it will drop to a one star. A one star is something we could deal with. Well, the tenth grab is definitely an adventure. Come on, baby, do some tricks for me here in the office. Ow. That's just an ow. One star. There we go. Now this is manageable. You gotta be kidding me. They're still blinking, are they gonna climb? There we go. Come on, use the ladder. Yeah, the cops completely just lose track of what's going on. You'll get the car back and... hey guys. Hey, how you doing? Nice car.
I obviously can't bump him. So with that, we should have the full 500,000 bonus that they're offering this week. It'd be nice if it came a whole thing. You did it, you know, but we doesn't do that. We just have to wait and see if you get it. Which will lead me to source more cars. Just to make sure I got the number right. And I mean, it isn't a bad way to make money. Don't get me wrong.
Is registered on your SecuroServe account. Come by the office if you want to source another one.
Well, that took a while. Let's get some Sprunkins. Do we still have more cooldown on the... buy the drink. Come on, any... Nope. Stop it. The drink. I'll buy that for a dollar. Okay, back to full health. But soda's good for you. Yeah. Still 7 minutes, wow. Well, heck with it. We could source another one, too. Alright? Okay, check this out. It's an orange Karuma. Being followed by an orange Karuma. It's tailing. It's going to be the standard thing where I'm just, you know... They say the best way to do this is to spook them and then just follow them there. You get there in the end result. But I just want to actually play it out. You know, last night with this, I believe, with this double money on selling the cars, I think I might just do one more. But just orange on orange. That was just the whole point of this little clip here. Yeah, I'll throw this in on my at the end of my little traffic video. If it's, I'm gonna make that one. Because no way they'd notice like another orange Karuma. Of course, mine's a bit spiffier and armored. Seems like that's about the safe range. I think we start pinging pretty soon. Always that little bit of the feel of the bullet movie when I'm doing this. Except we're not going to have a chase. We're just going to, if all goes well, I'm guessing they're just right up here. As the traffic screws with them too. I'm just recording in case something interesting happens. We'll see. Maybe nothing. Maybe. For little soul gangsters, they're not very aggressive. Oh, there you go. Why did everybody just change lanes? Oh, it's the lane changes. All right. That was very aggressive. Like a smooth sort of thing. Oh, come on. Can we just wrap this up? Let me shoot everybody and drive the car back and then sell it and call it. That's what this game is. It's Grand Theft Auto. And this is the purest part of Grand Theft Auto, is when you're actually stealing cars. And being a complete psychopathic bastard. Psychopathic bastard. How far do I have to follow? This is getting annoying. There we go. This is where I thought it was. Hail the Kahuma to the hideout. Your armored Kahuma. Just at the top of the bend here. I think. Should switch over to Steal the Mamba any second though. Steal the Mamba. All in the face. Just to make them rethink their life. Someone's down. Everybody's down. And they won't know even which room is theirs, you know? We have a little bit of cash. Get this Britishy looking mamba. And of course there'll be some pursuit. There's always some pursuit. Especially with the double money on, I'm not going to worry too much about the pursuit. Let's see how well the traffic screws with me, because that's... I haven't seen. I got enough room where I can be a little unpredictable here, so I might be able to pull some things off. No pursuit? Maybe no pursuit. Okay, well, I'll take no pursuit. Not a lot of interference. This is all odd. Maybe they toned it down so everybody can just make some money on the last night. I don't know. I'll take it. my goodness. Oh, this was boring. There was like a turbo to hit a little bit, but right time of day? Alright, that was a little bit cheeky there. A zero, that's nice. That was nice. Okay, let's try and sell it off. Basically, we do a 0-0, but I got it.
And that car is securely warehoused. Come back and log on to SecureServe if you want to take a pass at another.
Just gonna sell this one and go to bed. And that will be it for. Export. Yep, still double money.
Okay, let's get ready.
I feel like I've made enough money off of this particular bonus time here. Garnet. With a pearlescent. Hey, purple? That's not bad, but. Ooh, there you go. Brown over there. That's warm enough. Bodywork lights. Neon kits, neon layout, slap it on. Livery. Orange retracer. I always go off-road for the edition manual. Does that little bit extra better over bumps.
It's all or nothing on this one. The work wasn't cheap. Get the car to the buyer clean. This should be a payday, people.
People? It's just me. Oh, here comes the traffic. All right. Why are you angry at me? I'm just driving a car. Are you psyching yourself up? I think I juked that guy into turning. Get through drift through here. I think we've lost them for the most part. Until they teleport again. Till the teleportation time. Teleportation. Alright, this is better. Better route. A little higher speed route, I think. And here they come again. Teleport up to you, and then they're shooting.
ping. Okay, so maybe I can use some of this traffic for my own benefit. They're going to struggle with some of that. Yeah, leaping out in front of me there. Nope. A couple last little dings, huh? Still, not too bad. 2,400, I'll take that. 190, there we are. What was that?
This is huge. We got a sale. Great job out there.
What's up with you? Why have you been ignoring me? So rude, so very rude.
I guess just in case this video could use it. On this note, this is your Black Knight. Have a great night.
Realize when they're working in direct opposition to the nation's interests? Well, they might figure it out when you're knocking them out the way in a modified big rig. Take the truck to the buyers on the route we give you and pay as little attention to those numbskulls as you can. And that, I believe, is everything sold. Next time you see those weapons, they'll be on the news.